let's increase their size anyway. Let's see. We'll get two cannons to go first. Let's see. Where are we? Here. Here. Is that all of them? It's all ones over here. Right over here. Here. Right here. And right there. We'll give those guys their stuff first. A traitor. To improve relations. And to the right. Yes. It's gotta be this guy. It's not any cheaper to hold. I don't know what it's talking about. One more month. Oh, we got another ability. Desire, courting distance. Naval engagement. Anti-revolutionary zeal. Here. Yeah, you're as good as everywhere. Now we'll go here. 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 And now over here. And merge. 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 Some of those I shouldn't have done that to, actually. I'll fix it. Sort of. Yeah. Merge. Then merge. And now... these guys need more infantry. Let's see. 1820. Let's go 24. Okay. More over there. What's that? Fallout 4. Then over here. No tears and tobacco. Stanovoy's done. Yeah. Okay. Guess I gotta wait one more month after this. Should be able to get everybody to where they need to go. Just merge all of the armies. Okay. That's not right. These divisions are much better off now. It's 42,000 each army. It's exactly what we need. Go here. Okay, barely in 41. Oh no, they're just not done yet. This one took a long time. Right. So all of our armies have been updated to probably their final model. Maybe we'll go one higher to 20 cannons. So 2418. So we need to change that. Right. Okay. Alright. That's good enough armies. Another 84,000. Okay, if that's here, there's our navy. Let's turn our maintenance off. As soon as we get our new army together. Alright. No, it's quicker. Oh. That is a problem. Got a boost. Our naval carrying load. So where are they? Sorry, Navy. Should have came right here, right? Wait, what? Let's go back over here. Alright, who to fight? Let's see. I'd love to fight Spain. Ugh. Kidding me, allied Tuscany. Oof. Could always go to war for Lorraine again. They're worth plotting it. Gotta waste some tech. Earn some morale. Good, will be over 7. Alright. Think I know what we'll do. It's again. We'll declare war. And call Portugal in. Who is allied. Still to Spain. But we'll call Portugal in. As a co-belligerent. Yep, okay. Do it again. I'm gonna send our armies in. You guys go here. All right. Here, and here. So who's in? Is Portugal gonna call in Spain though? There we go. We have more points to spend. Use Yorkshire, right? Yes. Let's give York. Let's give Hull. There we go. What does our development look like? Yeah, at this point. Pretty good. England's definitely a richer part of the map. We still got a bit to go. Alright. Well. Get a 2 siege guy. get a one siege guy. Go to Valencia. Here. Here. Then go here. Whoa. That was like instant. Seat in Parliament? Sure. Do we need... Oh, what's this? Okay, this is something I never use. Wait. I don't need to draw all of that. Okay, near coastline, that's a better one. So what does it do? Near allied coastlines. Okay. So... near your coast. And... default repair threshold. Got intercept fleets. Madrid is fallen. Valencia's fallen. Granada's next. Foreign quarter. Make Bengal happy. Let's get the trade power. Don't care about making Bengal happy. Go in there, they could fall this easily.